update. I'm on my way home, and I want to show you guys the kitchen. So today I'm finally going to show y'all the kitchen, and it's complete for the most part. Still need to add a pop of color. Stuff I had already had red, and I was gonna change the green, or not green, like a blue, some sort of blue. But since I already got red stuff at this point, we're just gonna keep with that and keep it moving. But I am happy. I think it looks put together aesthetically, and I like it. I'm sure I'll do more changes as time progresses, once I find stuff I like. But for now, I'm good. It's good. I need curtains. My curtains don't match. I couldn't find the one pattern of curtain. I believe I got that at Walmart a couple years ago. You know, usually they keep the same style of stuff, or, you know, generally they keep the same stuff, because I think they still got my bathroom design stuff.
Maybe 4 to 6 different styles and multiple
multiple sizes and inclusive of my audience that I'm trying to reach. So I can at least start off with in that range and get going and put some stuff on these websites and stuff I'm putting up. They got these new self-pays. Let me try the self-pay. I like this self-pay. Y'all, in Ohio, we got self-pay machines now at the tolls. Damn, is she letting a kid do this? Oh no, she just small. I thought she was letting a kid pay her toll. A little bit. Okay, a little bit. Watch and learn, watch and learn. Watch this toe. Same. Cash, no coin. Which one is the reader? No, don't mind me. No, bingo. Oh. Talk to the teller. Every time I get on the highway, I'm like, I'm going to get me easy tag. I don't ever stop because every time I stop at the rest stop, it's because I have to use the restroom. I don't take no phone. I don't take no, unless I need some coffee or something. I'm like, I'll get it next time. Yeah, that's cool. I'm glad we got self-pay. That's all due to the bid. And now I'm in, remember them talking about doing that self-pay. But I ain't been looking for it either. So yeah. It might be the dining room. I guess it depends on the theme of the photo too. So that's gonna play a part in it as well. But yeah. So I'm just waiting for the LLC to come back all good and do the exemption. I need a domain, so I'm going. Should I wait? I'm gonna have to look at the steps. What the steps tell me to do? If I should wait for the domain till after I get the LL time, it's business time. So where's all this traffic and this construction? The other side of the highway is sick, y'all. I'm about to be right downtown ish. I'd be riding through downtown, so it might get a little thick, and it's snowing. I ain't coming. I meant to get off at the earlier exit to avoid this, because I gotta go with my brother. Now I gotta drive all the way around.
Fuck off.
It's not real rage. visual videos and see what they giving out, but I ain't seen none for this product, so I'm gonna have to do the footwork. And this might be something that I have to have a license for, because I don't think they can just sell this in bulk with a license for the loan. So I turn this GPS off and I start beeping. I ain't going home. With the kid they were having got canceled because of the snow, so I get to drive home in the daytime. I don't like driving at night and it's snowy. It's a mess. So, but I'm getting it together. Slow motion beats no motion, and I'm moving. Yeah, I gotta run over my brother's, going to the house, got some food earlier so I don't have to cook my son, fed himself cause he grown. He gonna figure it out. Show y'all the kitchen. You know what I've done to it? Looks so nice. Don't y'all be talking about my paint job. It's not that important. It's cute. And we got roundabouts. What y'all feel about these roundabouts? These mugs the devil. I got an act. Somebody hit me. Fuck. At one of these roundabouts. That shit was tore up. I wasn't. At all. I feel bad. You turned in the wrong lane. Everybody turning that way. I'm not going all the way around. Guys, do not do this at home. Do not cut through parking lots. I think it's illegal. I think. I'm sure. You're not supposed to do it, but we all do. Dang, come on. Thank you.